Hey guys, and welcome back to Blue Demon. As we said in the last episode, we found a rope, we would descend into madness. And I've not seen anything new yet. I didn't even use a rope, he just jumps. Why couldn't you do that last time? Oh, you know what? I was supposed to use the rope. So, I guess no descent into madness because we've been down there. So, I take all that back. Bleep.
You thought you could fool me, eh? Well, I bested you this time, partner.
I wonder what those little chess pieces are for. You know, I still have a bad juju. Bad juju feeling. Alright, so where's that third? There's a third piece. This isn't the room.
Well, there was that locked door that we didn't get
to. Yeah, but nothing gave me a key. I'm in the wrong room. It's downstairs. Oh, not downstairs. It's, was it downstairs? Ooh, suck. Oh, God. I just come out of nowhere. I still find it amazing that a pixelated game can do this, dude. And I want to play The Witch's House. You gotta play The Witch's House with me.
Okay.
Because that game.
As long as there's no dolls?
Well, they're pixelated. It's a witch's house.
But there's dolls.
They're pixelated.
They're dolls.
There were dolls. I don't know. You didn't play that with me. There were dolls in Time War. You did pretty good at that. It's pixelated. Okay. Okay, so now I just gotta figure out why I can't open this. Or this. Or this.
Alright. The candle. And
ready lit. Oh, you know what? What if I do this? That was a bad idea. There's a candle. That.
What?
Why now? Why now? Vinegar, melt it. Hello? And then one without a sink. Okay, let's boosh the beds. Boosh the beds. You know what? Can I put this back? Yes, I can. Okay. So that's a star square. Okay. I think I know what to do. Why do I do that? Maybe this one first. Okay, so triangle, circle, square, this thing. So there's pentagram. Did I say pentagram?
I was getting somewhere.
if I'm right, it's gonna go by sides. So 3, 0, 4, 5. If not, then it's a shape thing. So either way, 3, 0, 4, 5 would help us remember.
A shape thing.
It could be either. But in that case, where does it go with? Or what does it go with? Well, I doubt there's a reason I have to go all the way back. So I'm not going to. Oh, you suck. I can barely see you out here. You can chase me all the way back. No. So, can I change this? Oops. No. Okay. If we go. This thing. Stupid. Alright, I had to look that part up too, because I was wandering around for too long. Alright, so I got a stick. I'm gonna assume, let me see. Burn the stick. No. Open the cage. Open this one. Reach it. Oh, it worked. Okay.
Which one is your one? Which one is this one?
I'm going for this one. No? No. I figured it'd be right there. Or not. It's probably one of the ones upstairs.
That whole door upstairs on the top floor.
What did I say? There it is.
I was going to say it. I said the top floor.
I'm gonna just hide here. I'm gonna just hide here. Okay. What's that? Oh, what the hell are you? Oh my god, it's fast. Woo. I'll just keep circling. Oh my god, leave me alone already. Freaking thing. At least it's gonna scare me like the rest of them. Okay. I was kind of expecting it because I couldn't move. I was like, why can't I move? Alright. Oh, that's what the chair is for. Three, zero, four, five. Alright. Yep, there you go. I had the basement key. Oh. I need the Phillips. Okay, so now what?
The shard?
No, I don't think.
Where's the trap?
Okay, I guess we'll have to bring something back to that. Alright, so I got a basement key. So, god damn it. Pretty sure it goes down here. What the hell? What is that thing? He's stuck. Hi. Are you mean? Yeah, you're mean. Oh god.
Thank you.
sir?
Maybe he's just stuck there.
Are you kidding me? Maybe if I go through enough. Or am I supposed to just juke the freaking guy? I guess I have to juke him, because... What? What? What kind of fairness is that? He was behind me. Oh, sweet baby Jesus.
Okay.
He came out of here. He's mad that I took his key. He's the basement key. Oh. Hi. You're the one that was chasing me. Really? Really, bruh? Ready, bruh? Yeah. What?
Is it really the ending?
No, this can't be the ending. This can't be the ending. Oh god. Oh, I can't even open my menu. What do I do? That's not the ending. That is not the freaking ending. Because there's a door that I can't get to. Look, there's a freaking picture frame. I have to do this. I ain't afraid of you. Yeah, okay. Oh! Are you serious right now? You mean I just had to do the thing I've been doing this whole time? Are you kidding me? Okay. Fair's fair. Takara? No. It was a close call. It is dangerous to be alone. Will you please take me with you? Sounds like a good idea. Let's go. Takara, join the party. There should be like a ding ding ding. Yeah. All right, let's save before Takara eats my freaking brains. Open sesame. Huh? You wanna explain to me what the hell just happened? Okay. No, I'm not going out there because you're just gonna freaking kill me. I'm gonna throw vinegar on the freaking guy. No. He's just gonna kill me. Staying here. He's just gonna kill me. Oh, That's not fair. Okay, I'll try to go to the right, I guess. Apparently, you can't kill me if I'm standing still. He just kills me no matter what. Oh, please don't tell me this is a glitch. Can't go in any direction. What if I talk to him? Can I talk to him? Hi. Vinegar to the face. Excuse me, sir. Light him up. Plague shard. Tucker, hold him down. Do you want the blue piece? This isn't fair. This isn't fair. Don't tell me this is it. Don't tell me I done goofed. There's literally nothing I can do here. Alright. Hang tight, guys. Alright, let's see if this is a real thing. Okay, so I looked it up, and this isn't supposed to happen. So I think this guy is just bugged here. This sucks. I want to finish. I want to finish. I'm like right there. I want to go all the way back to 21 minutes of the game. That's way back. No. I want to finish. I don't think we can finish again. Here, I'm gonna close it out and then bring it back up. Hopefully that does it. Alright. Got it pulled back up. And he's still there. No. No. Oh, you suck. You suck. Why you? Why did you have to do it? Why couldn't it be somebody else? Oh, you suck so much. You suck so much. That's not fair. It's so unfair. I was right at the end. I was right at the end. No. No. Alright. I'm sad now. But unless I run back through the whole game, I can't fix that error. So we have to call it for this half of the series. We're gonna start the custom stories, the new add-on stories, with Takuro, Mika, I think Takeshi's story is still being worked on, and I think there might be another one after that. I'm not too sure, but we can't go any further, because literally every time I go out here, this guy's here, and as soon as I move in any direction, he kills me. So there's nothing I can do about this. So this is practically the end for us, but I'm pretty positive, 100% positive, that Grab Shiny is not going to have this issue, hopefully. That way, you know, at least, you know, me and Brit can see the ending, and then when he does put the video up, I'll link you guys to it so that you guys can also see the ending, because this is just unfair. This is not fair, and unless there's any way to mess with, like, the save files, then I can't go back. So, this is the end of the original storyline for us on our Oni, thanks to this hunchbacked bastard just standing in front of the door. So, thank you everybody for watching. Sorry about this bad end. This is the bad ending. The only bad ending ever in our Oni is mine, and I'll take it, I guess. But until next time, we'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.
Bye.